Today I started loving you again. How's it going? This is Shane Thomas, ready to teach you another country guitar classic on the acoustic guitar. This song we are going to learn today is Today I Started Loving You Again, just a quintessential country song written by Merle Haggard in 1969, and his wife, I don't know if it was his wife at that time or ex-wife at that time, Bonnie Owens, helped him write this classic. So it has been covered and performed time after time by countless artists, and hopefully you will soon learn how to perform it and play this song too. Now, if you listen to different records, different recordings that Merle Haggard did, the original is in F, right here, F sharp major. And it's basically F sharp major, B, and then C sharp. Now, if you're just learning how to play the guitar, we'll use a capo, because a lot of times these bar chords are pretty difficult for people just learning how to play. And plus, on the acoustic guitar, usually open chords kind of sound a little better to most people. But I've also heard Merle, as he aged and re-recorded it, do it in F. Today I started loving you again. So it's the same chord patterns, it's just in different keys. So if we want to play, you can also do it in G. And of course, that's another step up from F sharp. But the beauty of a capo, and you can watch my video about what a capo is and why you should use it. I'll put a link up here so you can check it out. But if you use a capo, you can still play in F sharp major key, the key of F sharp major, but you can use chord shapes that might be a little easier for you. So even though we're going to play in F sharp, we are going to use the chords E, A, and B. And then in one part of the song, we're going to add our pinky, which spices the E into an spices up the E into an E7. So that's our whole song. So let's learn this song, let's learn these chords, and you will have a country classic, a standard, one of the best country songs ever written. You will have in your tool shed to break out and play. And if you ever get your heart broke, or if you're reminiscing about a heartache or heartbreak, you can play this one, because we can all relate to this probably when we thought we were over somebody. Then all of a sudden, she appears, he appears, whether physically or in our minds mentally, and you started loving her again. That's today. If this isn't a country song, I don't know what is. All right, so let's learn. Basically, the song is the song structure. You just have a couple verses, and you repeat the first verse. So you got verse one, verse two, and then repeat verse one again. So here we go. The E, E. Now, for the purposes of this, or when you look at that diagram, you still want to put your fingers where that diagram says, but if you want to play along with Merle in the original recording, get yourself a capo and start right here. So picture this, instead of this being the end of your guitar like normal, you put that capo on your second fret. But those diagrams are still accurate, because the same finger patterns, and you want to put it on the second fret, which in all actuality is the fourth fret. So hopefully that won't be too confusing. But here's how you play an E. Hit that string, that sixth string open. Put your middle finger on the fifth string, fourth fret in this case, or second from the capo. Do the same thing with your ring finger, fourth string, second fret. And then you want to put that ring finger, or excuse me, that index finger, right there on the third string. And just play your first two strings open. That's an E shape, but again, to our ears, we are in the key of F sharp. So just picture this part of the capo being this finger if you were going to play a bar chord. So that's one chord down. Now, strumming pattern's fairly simple. So it's just down, up, down. Just kind of, it's like a mosey feeling. Your man just left you. Your woman just left you. Thought you got over her, but you didn't. Something reminded you of her, him, or you saw her, him. So that's the feeling you want, just like down on your luck. Golly, I'm never gonna get over them. All right, so I know that's not too technical about, but just get that feeling. Playing the guitar is a lot about feeling. Alright, we're on this E, or in this case, E shape, F sharp for a while, that first chord. Then he starts singing. Today I, stay there, started, now we're at a new chord, so this is the A chord. Since we're using the capo, it's actually the B chord, but we play the A, it's basically... you want to put your finger or fingers, depends on how you press them down, on the second, third, and fourth string, but play that fifth string open and play the first string open. Okay, that's an A major chord. So let's start over. Today I go down to A, her or you again, back to E. Let's do that again. E. E shape, yeah. Today I down to A, you again, back to E. Yeah, stay right there. I'm right back to A, always back to E. All right, so good, we're getting it. Now we're gonna add that little spice to it. Okay, I got over you, E. Now we're simply, now this is tough if you're just learning how to play guitar. So we want to try to make our pinky hit that second string right here on this fifth fret or the third fret from the capo. You want to keep your hand position just like you've been doing with the E, but make that pinky hit that second string fifth fret or third up from the capo. That's E7. Okay? I got over you. Put that pinky on it. Just long enough to let my... Back to A right there. That's an A. So however you want to make that chord. To let my heartache mend. Back to E. But today, I started loving you again. All right, so what I did there was just go to a B. Okay, so that's our third and final chord of this song. So you just basically got E, A, I'm right back, E, A, where I always been. Stay on that E. E. I got over you and that pinky, E7. A. E. But today, E, I started loving you again. All right, so here's how to play the B. Kind of a difficult chord because you gotta spread your fingers a little bit and press down on most of the strings. So put your first finger on the fifth string, second fret from the capo, or on the fourth fret if you're not using a capo. Then you want to, almost like you're making an A chord like this, but you want to make the A chord position on the second, third, and fourth string on the fourth fret from the capo. So you play that note right there. Okay. And that's basically a C sharp chord. So this is a C sharp note right there, the root note. Second, third, and fourth string, press down on the fourth fret. Don't play the sixth string, don't play the first string, all right? So let's do that again. Today I started loving you, A, again. We stay on E for a little bit. We're just kind of, I'm right back, E, where I really always been. E, good. Stay there. I got over you, E7, just long enough to let my heartache mend back to E. And today, I started loving, that's the new chord, the C sharp or B position, again. And we're gonna keep it going, okay? So, when you hit that C sharp chord right there, which again is on the fifth string, second fret from the capo, or fourth fret if you're not using the capo, and then the second, third, and fourth string on the sixth fret if you're not using the capo, and the fourth fret if you're using the capo, that signals you're about done with the verse and the last part. And today I started loving you again. Now we're back to where we started. So we go right into the second verse. What a fool I was to think that I, down to A, goodbye. E again. With only these few million tears that I cried. I should have known the worst was yet to come. Back to E. And the crying time for me, there's C sharp again, it's just begun. E. Now we're gonna repeat the first verse. Today I started loving you again. E. I'm right back where I really, A, always been. E. Here comes the pinky. I got over you, pinky, just E7, long enough to let my A heartache mend back to E. And today, I started loving C sharp, you again. And today, I started loving you again. Back to E. So that's basically the whole song. Hopefully the capo doesn't throw you off knowing what chords are which. So when I say E, it's really like the E shape, but it's an F sharp if you're playing along with Merle's original recording. So E, A, E, E, and then eventually you put the pinky on there. E7, A, E, E, and now C sharp, back to E. And that's how you play Today I Started Loving Her Again. Wonderful song in the hundreds of songs that Merle Haggard wrote that are all really, really good. I mean, most country artists will say that he is, if not the best ever, in the top three or five. But probably most of them will agree that he's the best ever in terms of songwriting, voice, even guitar playing. He was pretty good at. He's just the real deal. The real deal that wrote phenomenal songs, sang, had a wonderful voice. And he's just, thank goodness he blessed us with his music. So, and this is one of his best. Today I Started Loving You Again. Simple three chords. It's in the key of F sharp. And just three simple chords. Now, whether or not you use a capo or not, it's up to you. I was trying to help if you're just learning, be a little bit easier on you, if you want to play along with the record. But it's just three simple chords. You basically got one verse, or that is, some might even call that a chorus. Today I Started Loving You Again, that first section. Then you got a What a Fool I Was, that second verse. And then you just repeat what you did the first time. And that's it. And that's it. But just because it's simple doesn't mean it's not great, because it sure is. And this song is going to be therapy for a lot of men and women for who knows how long, ages probably. All right. So if you like these videos, if you want to learn how to play guitar and play country songs on the acoustic guitar, I appreciate it. If you like this video, subscribe to this YouTube channel. And if you got any requests, go ahead and leave them in the comments below. And that way, I will show you how to play what songs you want to learn. All right, until next time, keep humming, keep strumming, keep playing wonderful songs like Today I Started Loving You Again. You all take care. See ya.